travel more and save on your taxes while making money. So I know that that was something you said you have an interest in, saving on taxes. And that is something that I'm so interested in. So who are we exactly? So Paycation Travel has a proven track record. We are a 14-year-old licensed and bonded global travel agency, and we're located in Dallas, Texas. So we are a legit travel agency.
Clap it up for that. There's a lot of BS out there.
There is. And so Paycation itself is just simply the marketing arm of Extreme Travel. So Extreme Travel is a travel agency. You can just do travel, or you can do Paycation as well, where you're bringing in travel agents. You can do them independently, or you can do them together. We have successful certified travel agents throughout many countries. Something that's just within the US. We throughout a lot of countries. Well, actually, have had a really recent big expansion in the UK. The best certified training in the industry. And this I know firsthand because I do have some other agents on my team who have previous.
She is my queen, but she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're born.
Down to somebody who actually knows more than you, who is living a life that you would rather live, right? So most people have a lot of time, no money, or a lot of money and what?
No time.
This is the only industry where you get back home. Okay? I'm like, bro, you cannot lose yourself. And then you start thinking about things getting worse. You know, if you're not even doing this, how can you get to the next level? What's stopping you from getting worse? So I actually, you know, scared myself into thinking that I would be a failure, I would be a loser, I wouldn't be able to provide for my mom if she needed my help, my brother, my grandmother, my friends around me. I really put everything that I was going on and that was going on in my life, instead of blaming other people, I blamed myself. And I said, maybe this came in, because, you know, I didn't have many options. So for you guys just saw the screen, help three people in three legs, get such and such for you to get such and such. I looked at the screen like, I can't do that. But guess what? You really could. But it's gonna take for you to look at this in another way for you to trick yourself into thinking that you can. You have to trick yourself into making $100,000 at home. You can't just believe that because you've never done it before. And you've never saw anybody do it. You're probably not making $100,000 on the job. So if you're not making $100,000 at the job working hard, what makes you think you can get it from home, right? That's what the mind says, but it's actually a lot easier for you to make it from home than at the job, because at the job you have to do what somebody else tells you to do or what they prefer for you to do, but at home you do what? What you want to do.